A logic gate is called universal if it can be used to construct all other gates. NAND and NOR are called universal for the same reason. In this series, I'll explain how can you use NOR gate to create the rest. Welcome to the channel, guys. From the title, you might have guessed what today's video is going to be about. Yes, it's about digital electronics and we are discussing universal gates. For today's video, we will see the use of NOR gate in constructing NOT and the OR gate. The other gates will be covered in the following videos. We will use this Boolean table for rewriting the expressions in case we need to change the forms. Let us begin with our first logic gate, that is the NOT gate. This is a symbol for NOT gate along with its Boolean expression and its truth table. The gate has just one input given by A, so it can have two possible values, that is a 0 which denotes a low and a 1 which denotes a high. Now we are going to create the same NOT gate using a NOR gate. If you can write the equation for NOT in the format of NOR, well, then that's your solution. For that, note down the expression and go back to the table. We are going to write the expression in the format of NOR gate, so stick to OR form. Let me hide the AND form to avoid the confusion for now. Look for expression in which the end result is A. You will identify three such expressions, one corresponding to identity law, other to idempotent law, and the last one is the absorption law. Out of these three, we are looking for expression which has just one operation, which is plus. The absorption law has a dot as well as a plus. Not that you can't implement it, but implementation will turn out to be a bit lengthy. For that reason, we will avoid using the absorption law and stick to the first two laws. So this means there are two different ways in which you can use a NOR gate to represent NOT. Let us try the identity law first. Now according to this law, 0 plus A gives you A. So substitute A as 0 plus A. This keeps the equation unaltered as per the property. Now if you compare both these equations, you see that both are in the same format. Take the NOR gate and change one of the inputs to low. And with that, you just created a NOT gate out of a NOR gate. To test this on the truth table, set one of the inputs to be low. Let us say A is low. Then for any value of B, you will get a value of Y as opposite value of B. So for B equals 0, you get Y equals 1. And for B equals 1, you get Y equals 0. The same is true if you set B as low and change the values of A. For different values of A, you will get the exact opposite values for Y. The second way to using NOR gate as a NOT gate is by using the idempotent law, which reads A plus A equals A. Using this equation, write A as A plus A. So in reality, this means take the NOR gate and change the input B to A. It can be drawn in a reduced form by shorting both the inputs and connecting them to one common input. Again, you may check this against the truth table. When A equals B, that is when both are either low or high, you will get the opposite values. Hence, NOR gate can be used as NOT even in this configuration. Moving over to the next gate, that is the OR gate, take a look at the OR logic gate with its symbol and its equation along with its truth table. Now compare this against the NOR logic. From the equations and the truth table, you'll see that if NOR is cascaded with NOT, the result is going to be an OR gate. We have already seen how to use NOR as a NOT gate in two different formats. We will stick to the second format because of its convenience. Now using that information, draw a NOR gate which is shown in blue. connect its output to a NOT gate, which is shown in green, and the resultant output is going to be an OR gate. That's it for now. Stay tuned for my next video, in which I'll cover the other gates, that is AND, NAND, XOR and XNOR. Thanks for watching, and do leave a comment for your suggestions. As always, like, share and subscribe to never miss an update from Explanator, where every solution has a simple explanation.